robbers and thieves are causing havoc in the province of Ra, while people are suffering and vulnerable after the destruction by Cyclone Winston. Thieves and robbers are trying to get into the homes of people, livestock, poultry and other items from homes are being stolen on a regular basis, and people are living in fear every night. Unfortunately, this is happening under the watch of the police and the military, who are also involved in helping the people in the relief work. And I want to call on the Commissioner of Police to immediately investigate why the police have not been able to effectively deal with these kinds of incidences around the province of Ra. And also been told that these things are happening in Tabua and Ba. It is unfortunate that thieves and robbers are taking advantage of the situation, and it is highly unacceptable. And that is why I'm calling on the Commissioner of Police to provide the appropriate resources to the police in that area, so that they are able to deal with the issue of robbery and destruction of people's items, whatever is left in their homes, when they are busy trying to get back on their feet.